Okay, y'all, at my son's graduation. Y'all, that's my son right there. Y'all, look at my son. Wave at him. Yay. So you got to go back over there?
Yeah.
Okay. See ya. Yeah, you better nobody know find out where her house at. Ready to make it.
Yes. Snap right
out. Y'all, that's my kid's dad.
Hurry up, get a bill.
Yeah. sure and congratulate you and thank you for this accomplishment. So I'm going to start by saying this is truly a special day. It is a special day for all of us in this room. We're here to celebrate with you and for you. I am here as a state representative and somebody who's in government, right? And one of our roles is to speak to groups, especially graduation groups like yours. I'm going to start by doing something a little different. I'm going to ask your moms and dads to stand. Would the parents stand? And I want all of you to turn around. Stand up and turn around and let's applaud them.
Thank you.
I don't know what's wrong with this one. Thank you.
But the last couple of years, behalf of the students and staff of Transition Services Center. Oh, yeah. And you guys were wanting to close, right?
Yep.
All right. So if I can have, I'm going to move off center stage, and if I could have Lisa up here and Mr. Murley right there.
Put it on camera.
Alright. So here is what I need you graduates to do. So I'm going to have, first of all, the first row to stand up.
I got it.
And what I kind of, we had to kind of arrange you guys around a little bit, and I'm afraid people aren't going to be able to see. So I'm wondering if, I think we're going to have you guys line up over here.
There's a couple of them, but the next one I'm going to do for Angelo.
Jonathan Weller. crowd.
It's just some napkins.
I know
that. I think you give me some napkins. I'm trying to take the picture. You give me a couple napkins.
We have vanilla cake and chocolate cake.
I get vanilla.
All right.
Okay. Oh, I like this. I'm going to take my medicine.
Oh, it's okay. It's okay. You got to say you. Ice cream goes with medicine. Well, that's what goes with medicine. That's what goes with medicine. Well, look at that drink over there. They got water over there. Get some. You want chocolate?
It's also pretty.
Oh, sorry.
Angela's family, would you like ice cream?
Yeah, you want ice cream? Huh? Okay. He gonna get ice cream. Nah. He gonna get it. My Jay gonna get it.
Yeah, as you get older, you can't handle the air.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, fine. Thank you. Thank you.
I've had fun with Angela.
Angela, you want some cake ice cream? Huh? Yeah. Yeah, you get chocolate or vanilla. You hold both our punches over. I want to take a picture of them. And then you had the fork, look. Fork right here.
My man has a fork.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Okay. Come on, Jay. Here's your thing. I'm just trying to take a picture of it.
I was trying to look.
Okay.
I'm going
for the Southeast.
Huh?
I said, I'm
going
for the Southeast.
Let me
take
my
thing.
You may not want to. Go back over there for now. Hi, Chuck. How are you? I got to get another cake that boy took back. I don't know. I gotta get another piece. That's why I say, go there and sit down when you're sitting there. Come on. Yeah, we need to at least want to get a fucking. Who's somebody? Probably some
busy woman with those two cameras.
I know. I'll be right back. My son. blue ice and good, I bet. Take your picture, Eden, Miss Bucknell.
No,
I'm gonna send it to your Facebook.
Oh, you got Facebook?
Me and Miss Bucknell on Facebook. I'm gonna send it to her Facebook. Okay. The daughter walked out. I'm like, we should see what Angela's gonna do.